A local wildlife refuge is encouraging people to enjoy winter both outside and in. Today is Winter Fun Day at the Minnesota Valley National Wildlife Refuge in Bloomington. Families came to hike the trails, snowshoe, and play some outdoor games.
We hope people will be outdoors doing things, but we also plan a lot of indoor activities for families who are cold, or in this case, escaping the icy trails that we have this year.
Those indoor activities included games, a scavenger hunt, movies, and some crafts, too.